Jerusalema, hija de Alami, y lo no lo sé. Jerusalema, hija de Alami, y lo no lo sé. Daoyami, aikolana, buso wami, aukolana, kilo nolose, zuhambenami. Daoyami, aikolana, buso wami, aukolana, kilo nolose.
Even Gabriel Kabuki Secondary School, that is known to be very active in almost everything, we are all drawn to a standstill. However, we are very thankful that we have an opportunity to participate in the Jerusalem Challenge. It's actually giving us a chance to practice physically and artistic also. We are very thankful for this opportunity, and surely it's adding to the necessary happiness. We can also make people be happy and be willing to work hard. As participants in this competition, we are very thankful not only for the opportunity, but also for something almost similar to what we are used to, enjoying and also competing. In the same vein, I would like to invite all the other schools to participate and of course take the challenge. It's a challenge. Everybody is supposed to take the challenge. The challenge we are calling for is of course the Jerusalem part, and academically, let's try and see what the 2020 academic year is going to bring us. It's a long fact, it's a difficult year. But let us see if we can make history. In as much as it's difficult, let us see if we can produce good results as a school, as a nation, and everybody. So I call upon grade 12 and grade 11 learners that are to write external examinations just to be focused and to remember that this is their opportunity. The pandemic must not be a limiting factor. The grade 12 and the grade 11s should still be looking forward to making a future out of the 2020 year, which is very difficult. From all of us at Gabriel Tabopi Secondary School, we would like to thank you for viewing our Jerusalem Challenge moves, and we are wishing everybody the best in everything that you are doing. Thank you.
Hello guys, my name is Ialo Ngandi, the editor of Gabriel Tapopi Secondary School's newspaper. Now what you just watched is the Gabriel Tapopi Jerusalem Challenge, and what we showed you is that despite COVID-19, we can do so much together, we can still have fun. Remember guys, with those protesting against GBV and those in Nigeria ending SARS, we are with you. And remember to wash your hands, distance guys, keep distance. And for the grade 12s, understand that despite that, we are going to fight it, we are going to give them results they've never seen. Thank you so much.